A new round of countries on Saturday rushed to cut off or restrict travel to the southern region of Africa, aiming to slow the spread of the just-discovered Omicron variant, which has a high number of mutations and has raised fears about the global trajectory of the pandemic. Australia and Japan are among the latest nations to either halt flights to the region or announce mandatory quarantines and screenings. I haven't been one to panic about new variants, but this one looks like it might be the perfect storm, said Michael Werribee, an expert on viral epidemics from the University of Arizona. Vaccine makers say they are racing to understand how well their vaccines can counter Omicron. Such a picture is expected to emerge within 2 weeks, said Pfizer and BioNTech.